Ohayou gozaimasu. This is Juju the Gamer here, and I'm finally back after a long hiatus between improving schoolwork, GPA-wise, and studying abroad for Japan. So I am finally back, as I've been spending, basically since August, I've been listening to nothing but Japanese concerning Dragon Ball Z. I'm just gonna keep it the same as I'm readjusting back to the US. Now the plan is for this video, I'm going to be going through the tutorial for the new Dragon Ball FighterZ open beta. This is the one that came out on the 14th. And outside of a lot of connection issues trying to get in, as I've been looking on Twitter, that a lot of people are having trouble trying to get past the failed to initialize network scene. I was luckily able to get through. So, now I've already played the tutorial just to let you know, just to play around with the controls a little bit. Speaking of controls, these are my buttons, the button analogs I've been using, as I'm using the tutorial as a quick run through slash training session before the next video, which is going to be pure online rage, because I'm going to be going online for the first time in a long time. So as you can see, we got light attack, medium attack, heavy, special, Z assist, which I guess are the teammates, dragon rush, and super dash. Largely, my controls are the default. I just changed, I guess, super dash, which is R1, back to the analog button. It's easier for me to use. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Nah, sparkling, yeah, there we go. Alright, yeah, we're good now. So, let's start. Now, when I first saw, I was like, ooh, we got a combo challenge. That's perfect for a game like this. So as you can see, I've already mentioned I've done all this before, but this is, is it just something I want to show you guys that haven't been able to play it yet? Just a quick tutorial on what to expect in this game. And I really hope that YouTube does not hurt me about the music in the background, because the background music is amazing. This reminds me of the old Budokais a lot, like just the playthrough. I'll be honest, getting used to Goku's Japanese voice took a long time. Can't get on a tutorial, I'll be bad. I might have to do that again, because I don't know if I actually passed it or mission completed. Screw it. I'm just gonna go through the next one, because I'm not even sure if I did it right. So, Ki Blast. Let's get it.
This should be a great fight!
I love the interface for this. So, rapid barrage of key blasts to rapid pressing X. Oh yeah, I'm having a lot of fun on this. Hold on, let me change. Let me cut down game mode a little. I could also say that the fighting game scene is gonna have a lot of fun with this. This gonna be like the old beat project everywhere in the world. Okay, so another successful tutorial. Vegeta didn't have to give me them hands at the end though. Again, the art of battle. Use dashes, backstep, and Z combos to take down your opponent. Up against Piccolo and Yamcha.
Get ready for battle!
I'm still really trying to work on combos, and I just don't have them right now. Rapidly press circle for heavy attack. Awesome. So, light, medium, heavy Z combo. And then ending with a key blast. What did I just do?
Fight it out!
Lit. Alright, so now I just gotta whoop Come on. I'm getting a little better, not as good as the replays I watched earlier today. Boy, they was throwing hands for real. Alright, so that was the art of battle. I do like these little tutorials though. Battles aren't all about attacking, you need to defend yourself too. Use a dragon rush to break through their guard. So I guess this is defense, we've been running all offense now.
Brace yourself for the coming battle!
We got Tien's Majin Buu outfit. But when he switched to, no wait, that's super, my bad.
お前の力見せてくれ。セーブ慣れてきたみてえだな。次行ってみっか。
Oh, I timed it wrong. Crash. I ran right in there. Wow. I didn't time that. Please. Alright, you know that's good. They're clearly going to take their time with this. Oh, that's a dragon. I'm just missing now. My time is off. Finally. Finally. It took longer than I thought it would.
Zuibun to ude ageta na.
Goku! Win!
And this is for the people that haven't been watching Dragon Ball for a long time, like I have. The woman that does, yes, the Japanese voice actor for Goku is a woman. She also voices Gohan as well.
This should be a great fight.
Is it just as a dope form, or did she voice all versions of Gohan? I don't know. What I do know is that she voices Goku and Gohan, so she has a lot of work on her plate. This man. Let's go maximum. That's super coming. I know that got to be. Meteor attack. Oh, he turned super set. Oh my god.
Outstanding!
Vegeta-sama. I dropped it. Oh, damn. Oh, okay. I'm gonna stop giving off. Sure you can.
Ora no kachi da na.
Goku! Win!
These would probably be going easy if I was doing them, you know, correctly. You're not alone this time. Use Z assist and Z changes to call upon your allies and defeat your opponent. Well, let's get it.
This should be a great fight!
So they do have Super Saiyan 2 Gohan. Okay. Okay, so they just got two forms of Gohan then. Alright. They said his adult one can transform into ultimate Gohan. Hey, yo, just kill him, throw Senju. Wait a minute. You throw Senju? I shouldn't have done that. Shrunks!
Fight! 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 Fight!
Fight! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Fight! Fight!
Fight! Fight! Fight! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Fight! Fight! Fight! Fight! Fight! Fight! Fight! Fight!
I'm just playing the tutorial. I haven't even run into online. Oh my goodness. Damn. Got him. Got him. Man, this game is fresh. As soon as I really get a hang of like timing wise and these combos in the full game, it's over. Mastering mid-air movement is crucial. You will have the upper hand in battle. Alright, so this is mid-air. Right.
This should be a great fight!
Yeah, every time I take a nap, I think a Team 4 star, yo. Every time. It does not fail. You got mid-air backstabs? Mid-air dash.
またまた!
High jump. Doesn't he have a warp coming? Wait, what was that? Oh, flurry kick. Oh, my turn.
Counter!
Hey yo, Krillin really does be throwing sense again, bro. That is perfect. I feel like I'm getting better with Goku though. So I just gotta own the rest of them. Hey, Vegeta! Come here. What's that work on? Oh my god. That was not what I wanted to do. Right, you know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. Jeez.
俺の勝ちだな。
Goku win.
Wow. So that's what happens when it's when that happens at the end. The importance of recovery. Learning when and how to recover will help you avoid opponent onslaught. I just still got some.
It's time to face your opponent.
Let's see. As I'm recording this today, it's playoff Sunday. Who y'all? Oh, I forgot to ask. How y'all doing today, y'all? Who do y'all have winning today? I have Jacksonville and the Vikings.
これくらいできるはずだ。いい感じだ。よし、次はトゥフリだ。また、いい感じだ。次は、もう決めたか。よし、トゥフリだ。やっほ、また、トゥフリ。すげえな。もうコツ使うのか。次は、これをやってみろ。
Just before hit. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, come on.
There
we go. He just spiked me like a volleyball. Oh, just before hit. Alright. There we go.That's his key blast. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that just threw me all the way off.
いい勝負にしようぜ。
センズラ、クエ。さあ、
キャッチャー。ハッ、キャ
ッチャー。ハッ、キャッチャー。ハッ、キャッチャー。ハッ、キャッチャー。ハッ、キャッチャー。
まだまだ。
いっぱい飛ばすぞ。
待てだ。
いくぞ。
あ、いや、クエリ、クエリがセーフに。
やっ、キャッチャー。やっ、キャッチャー。クエスパー。
まだまだ。
や
めるなよ。
ガチ。
や
めろ。ゴク、win。
All right, that didn't take that long. But yeah, the tutorial as of now is a great way to, you know, practice your combos. Because the training mode is not available, which is odd. And I don't understand why they do that. When it comes to beta, they make them all online.
Brace yourself for the coming battle.
And when it doesn't work, when the servers don't work or it's an overload, people have problems getting on. That's why for the beta, it's like they should have made like an offline mode as well for people to just get used to everything. That would be really my only true improvement. It's just.
お前の力見せてくれ。
It's just the servers is. People have been having issues all over. Me included. How do you get? You can get a Dragon Balls based on a number of consecutive hits you land. You can also get them from landing square version of the
game.
I bet you got a mass square.
Wasabi is this much.
Go!
5-star, 3-star, King 3-star, 6, just block that. Yes, you don't stop doing volleyball moves on me, fam.
High kick.
Oh, goodness.
Go!
God, this game looks absolutely incredible.
Okay, ここは任せてくれ。
ゴッチ。
Drummond is nice with his force. Man, you can sense his being good. Hit star? Oh, savage star. My bad. And now, we got all seven. Now what do we do? Okay, Sama Shenron. Once you have all seven Dragon Balls, charge up seven ki, which is maximum power, and land a square version of a super. You get to summon him mid-battle? Yo, what? And you get to have health? Oh my goodness. It's not... Oh, this is cheap. Wow, that's about to be so clutch online.
Goku!
Okay, how many? Oh, three left? Alright. Defend yourself in a pinch, control and key, and defeat opponent in style. So let's do this.
Brace yourself for the coming battle!
Oh, I need to go. Oh, zero flex. That's
whoa.
Oh, that gives you health too? Oh, what? That took me a minute, bro. Not even gonna lie. I'm gonna live here. Oh my. Oh, that's a smash. Okay. I was running with that. Alright, I'm getting the hang of it a little bit. Just a little bit.
Goku!
Win!
Next up is control and key. Let's get it. Got two left.
It's time to face your opponent.
知恵は十分見ているな。
They should have charge key. Okay. I like the that aura spread. Attack from behind with a ring. That has to take like the charge key. I'm seeing it going down now. The ultimate Z change. What? No. Wow. Yo, what? Kondo wa ore ga aite desu.
Miyata. Kitto da. Agare.
Yatte
mitsu.
It's pretty much a done deal. I'm probably not going to use it for it. I still can't get the warp coming how to work. Yeah. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. That would make sense. There we go. I didn't goof.
Ora no kachi da na.
Goku! Win!
All right, got one more. Defeat your opponent and stizz out.
Brace yourself for the coming battle.
Nah, man, I'm actually really enjoying this game right now, yo. It's like, I kind of don't want to, like, play something else, record something else, because if I'm not able to get back in, there's going to be some issues. What is that? Oh my goodness.
とっておきだ。これから見せるのが本当の力だ。
37. Wow. Okay, I've been going for almost 40 minutes. All right, y'all. So, let me know what you think. Put your thoughts and feelings on the beta in the comment section below. This is Juju the Gamer. I'm signing out. I will be bringing you some more Dragon Ball Z Fighters. Probably recording later tonight. Or, you know, throughout these playoff games. But having a lot of fun. I will be playing online just to see if, you know, I can really connect. But that's all, you guys. Bye.